more.
Thank you.
right along here. We don't have a lot of time and a lot of music to get in. We appreciate y'all coming out and listening to us. It's, I can't believe after all these years people sit down and listen to what I've got to say musically. That sure is a blessing. Right now, we do one that Bill Grant wrote out in Oklahoma years ago, and I pulled the dust off of it and put it on my last album. It's a tragic song about immigration. It's one called Charles Edward Brown. Most famous song, and it was the one he hated the most. Cool figure. He loved Lost. He thought that was supposed to be his swan song.
Yeah.
That was his favorite. He wrote this one on a napkin in 5 minutes. He said, that is such a dumb, simple song that I wrote it in 3 minutes. He said, it took me a year to write Lost, and everybody hates that song and loves this one. This one's called Me and the Jukebox. For traditional music like none other. Played the stage many times with all the bands I've been with. And any place that calls Vern Williams King is Vern and Ray, they are top notch in my books.
Yeah.
So, it's my kind of place. And I will mention that even though I don't have my pen on, I do have bluegrass pride, okay? Here we go, one called Lonesome Smokey.
All right.